We took a little video intermission.
You're talking about that.
Yeah, I don't know. Anyway, we just discovered that, we didn't just discover, but we were talking and we thought maybe our highlight and unfortunate event went a little bit long to be able to string together with other videos. And, you know, I don't know. You guys can let us know if you like it or not, but we're going to make them a separate video, I think.
Yeah, I think that, well, that's just my personal opinion because obviously I love it. But I think that it's a fun thing that we can have separately of our usual videos.
And we can release them either. Put the wine down, Kristen. No, we can release them either like every week or every other week and just see how it goes.
Gilly doggly.
Hi, guys. I'm Kristen.
And I'm Steph. Welcome to our channel.
Or should we start with our thing that we've started? Last video, or maybe the video before, I'm not exactly that organized
to know. One of the videos.
We mentioned that we were going to start doing something called Good Week, Bad Week, but we can't call it Good Week, Bad Week because Little Lady Gang already owns that. Yeah. I've given it a new name, and we're going to call it Highlight and Unfortunate Event.
Yeah, we haven't like...
rolls off the tongue.
Yeah,
you know?
I was going to say, we haven't like confirmed that name once again. No. Okay, what's your Good Week, Bad Week? Or
you want me to start?
Highlight and Unfortunate Event.
Okay, so I'm gonna start with my
bad. I don't even know this time, so I'm excited.
Yeah, this is good. So I'm gonna start with my bad, and then I'm gonna build into my good, because then it'll, you know, I'd rather end on a positive.
Oh, someone calling you?
Yeah.
She picked it up?
Nope, it's gonna wait. Probably miss it.
Hollywood.
My bad week was on the weekend, I wanted to take the dogs for a walk with my parents. Okay. So they had the dogs in their car, and then I was gonna drive my car. So I was leading the pack. So I'm in my car
alone. Leading the pack?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm driving along and we're just getting into town. We're gonna go.
I know what you're getting at. You told me this story.
Yeah, I couldn't not. I couldn't.
But not because it was your bad week, but because you're sad.
Yeah, and all of a sudden this guy pulls in front of me and I look, and in the back of his car, he's towing a boat, and in the boat, I see these legs sticking out. And he has.
Wait, what? You see?
Legs. These legs sticking out. Long story short.
Are you dabbing right now?
I don't dab. It was a dead deer that he just had in this little boat. For everyone to see. So like, I'm sorry, I just can't get down with that. I don't like hunting. I don't like anything along the hunting line. So, and I was like, I'm not following this car. I can't drive. Like I had to slow all the way down and they passed me so that I didn't have to look at this deer. And that was it. That was my bad week. I had to look at this deer.
That was a bad week.
Dead in the back. And it was like adorable. It was just...
Did you see its eyes?
No, because they were closed. And then, but anyway, we're gonna turn this around and then I'm gonna provide.
I'm excited because I knew your bad week, but I don't know
you. You don't know my highlight. You don't know,
I don't know your fucking highlight.
You're gonna hate it.
It's a bad highlight, eh? Is it involving me?
For me, it was a good highlight. So it involves me driving along again. No, you're not involved in it. Sorry, babe.
So that's why it's a highlight.
No, you're always my highlights. But this week, you are not my highlight.
I didn't want to guess there.
Adele was my highlight, and I don't, so the thing that I realized, it was like more
Adele
of a,
is a sweet baby.
It's kind of, it's not really something that happened to me, it was a realization that I had.
I feel like we should just make this like bad week, good week, like a segment, because these things go on forever.
Okay, I'll be fast though. I was listening to an Adele song, and I was so into it, and I was like, this is so good, I was singing, I was jamming, it was making me feel good, and then I realized, I was like, you know what, this is not my kind of music. Like, I never listened to this kind of music.
You don't like Adele?
No, I love Adele, but that's my point, is that she is not my type of music that I normally listen to. And what I kind of realize is that she is so kick-ass and amazing at what she does. And even though I'm someone who that wouldn't typically be my kind of music, I don't even know what genre she's in. Listen to me, bear with me.
What is happening?
No,
this is like a relationship segment.
No, this is nothing to do with relationships or anything. It has to do
with
my type
everyone.
Of person. No, it's not like my type as a person. I mean, in music. And I'm saying, I am not going to be everyone's type.
You're not. You're 100% not.
I agree with this. And this is what I'm getting at. You know, you have to be true to yourself and you have to do what you have passions for and what you're good at. And if you go for it 120%, you're going to convert people who are like, that's not even my style, but I'm still into it.
Screw you. You're so mean.
This is a good realization.
This good week got into really preachy week.
No, I'm not being preachy.
I didn't know where like good weeks were supposed to be like inspire people.
I'm not trying necessarily inspire anyone. I'm not saying I'm going to inspire all these people with this story.
You know what, Kristen? I know your good week and you're lying to everyone.
What's my good week?
You put on your winter jacket last night that was hanging up in the basement and you found a full bag of Skittles, and you can't tell me right now that that wasn't the highlight of your week. Tell me that that wasn't better than Adele. And you're lying if you do.
I was pretty excited.
That is better than Adele.
I was excited about the Skittles. No, but it was my Adele moment was still
whatever,
there.
Whatever.
You didn't let me say what I was trying to say. What I'm trying to say, you need to do what you're good at and do what you love. And then people who don't even think they would like that kind of thing are gonna like you for it. Not everyone's gonna like you because that's life. And if everyone likes you, you're being fake.
Mm-hmm. I think you can change yourself for to be better.
The better version of yourself, yeah. For sure, the better version of yourself. But I mean, like, do what feels right to you.
Right.
So basically my highlight
is Adele.
Be Adele.
Be Adele.
Be your own Adele.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Be your own Adele.
Be Adele. Yeah. Okay, great.
Okay, now I wanna hear yours.
Well,
even though you're very unsupportive of mine, I would love to hear yours.
All right, so bad week. It's pretty bad. I was at my house and my mom has really slippery, like, wooden stairs. And I was carrying a bunch of boxes down and I slipped. And I literally went down probably like 10 stairs with the box in my hand and like my elbows banging and my back banging. I actually, as much as like I'm like, I act pretty tough, I didn't even cry. You're welcome.
Sure. I wasn't there to
confirm. No, I didn't. You can ask my mom. You can ask my mom. But I really didn't cry because I acted tough, but I was really sad. I don't know if my ego was more bruised or like my elbows, but that's
your elbows were
yeah,
super
they were really bad.
I will confirm they actually looked really bad because I thought she was just being a baby. Mm-hmm. And then when she got home, I checked them out.
I was gonna say, I told Chris and she's like, okay, whatever. And then I showed her
I fall
and she's
all the
like,
time, it's fine.
She's like, okay, that sucks.
Yeah.
But so it hurt. Pretty bad week. And my highlight is I played my first hockey tournament of the year this weekend and I just had a blast. We sucked a bit. We went 2-2. Not very good. But I just like playing and I like playing hockey again. Cheers, cheers, cheers.
Cheers.
Kristen is like the cutest fan but like hates hockey. So if I can get her to one or two games this year, I'm gonna be really lucky.
I would go. I totally would go.
The last time
it was like 4 hours away.
No,
I'm not
honey. We played really close to our condo last year. And I'm like, oh my gosh, something must have happened. Chris said she was coming to my game. Nope, she shows up second period.
Oh, late.
Like, there's just traffic. Casually late.
But you lived in Toronto. There's a lot of traffic.
Babe, did you leave late? Be honest.
Looked I good. Do not recall.
She looked good showing up, but she doesn't recall. Classic.
But anyway. Cheers the loudest when they go? Which girlfriend in the stands cheers the loudest?
I can't hear you, so I don't know.
You know. I like going when other girlfriends are there in the stands because then at least I have someone to talk to. Otherwise, I'm just sitting in the cold.
Oh, now what? Is that it? Yeah, that's my good week, bad week. Or my, what is it?
Highlight an unfortunate
event. Highlight an unfortunate event. Like, I love you, but you're a really bad storyteller.
I know, especially add wine on, and then I just am even worse. But I'm enthusiastic, but I just take forever, so I need to really work on this, or this cannot be part of our channel. Or you need to just tell yours, and I can just smile along. So,
okay, honey. You know what my good week was?
Don't lie to me.
It's not lying. Coming home to you after the weekend. I missed you.